She knew that her lover was the prince of this castle. However, the prince was cursed to forget his lover. So after he returned to the palace, he was always sad and could not be happy. He told people to spread a message throughout the whole kingdom to say that he would marry the girl who rescued him from the witch's iron box. There was a girl who came and claimed that she was the one who rescued him, and she could explain everything that had happened. William was only rescued to forget the face of... his lover, but he still remembered everything that had happened. The prince was very surprised because everything she told him was right. Her name was Bella.
When I came back to say goodbye to my father, I met a wild beast on the way, so I became lame. When I came back, he had already forgotten me and left.
However, on the engagement day, he did not feel very happy. Little did he know that Bella was the niece of the witch. Carol was very sad because she couldn't prove that she had rescued him. The princess took a chestnut out and intended to eat it. But as soon as the chestnut split, a beautiful wedding dress appeared. Having heard that the maid had a beautiful wedding dress, Bella immediately came over to look and said she wanted to buy it.
I can't sell this wedding dress, but if you let me sleep in the prince's room for one night, I will give it to you.
Bella did not agree at first, but by looking at that beautiful wedding dress on Terrell's hands, Bella